Say no more, say no more. That's my type of thing in the high-flying corporate world of riff management. We'll take those riffs, we'll take them to Zurich, we'll run them past Budapest, we'll have them in the desk at Shanghai by 0800 hours our time. New York won't even know what hit them. Chicago, see you later. But I'm telling you now, Philadelphia's going to be tricky. I know the top CEO at Riffcom. He's a tough puppy to slice. But I'm sure if we get Deborah from accounts on it post-haste, we can have something that'll knock the socks off of Budapest. Yes.